Grand Theft Auto 5. It's working now. Yeah. Cereal. Do I go online or do I go in story mode? No. I got as far as the cops go. They're supposed to kill the cops and they're supposed to run away.
Yeah. Is all still open?
No. I don't know. Why, you got money? I should be. I don't got no money until for another week. Is that right?
Yeah. His car's not here.
Oh.
Now it's sight.
Oh.
Montour's lesbians took his spot. No, those lesbian ladies that might be.
Yeah, I saw her doing laundry when I went to go check the mail. They do that all the time. They do that to me too when I had my van. My neighbor right here, Elsie.
Yeah.
Doreen's neighbor over here, but on the right of me.
Yeah.
On the holidays, they have all their family over here and take my spot. Okay, I'm there. I'm here now. Someone put a bounty on me. Where you at? It says like, oh, is that you right there running away? I see a big old white circle. I'm gonna steal one of these cars. Eh? It says if I steal the cash from this motorcycle, I can keep it. Oh look, one's a blue one. hell is this right here? This way and start a mission. Let's see here. Shit, someone shot me up. Invite sent.
No way.
Yeah, you see it? Mm-hmm. All right.
This is Bryony from Alan's Rome Productions. I was told you might be interested in participating in our online TV streaming live entertainment experience Arena War at the Maze Bank Arena. We're looking for high net worth individuals to buy workshops overlooking the action and participate in our live shows. If you like big vehicles, explosions, bright lights, meaningless fame, and all-out competition, Arena War might be the thing for you. Find us online and join the fun. I'm paid to say that.
Damn, there's all kinds of people everywhere. Where you at? Yeah, my way. This guy right here.
Oh, yeah.
You dare me? Crap, there's a cop right here.
Shit.
I got one star. Everybody's screaming.
Holy fucking god! Oh, 이거 뭐야?
Oh, cops are gone. This over here. Last team standing. Damn, all the doors are locked. Enter apartment. Request access permission from Super Big.
I know.
What's this about?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah, yours is 578. Is that right? What color are you? I'm the pink. Right behind you. Ah! I fell off the water. Going through the tunnel. Oh, damn, it's on the water. Get out of my way, you fool. You ran me over. Made me crash. Started driving off. What place are you in first? Damn, I'm in fourth place. Damn, I fell in the water. How many laps are there? Almost drove off into the water again. I'm in third place now. On my last lap, the third lap. Yeah, my way, you fool. You ran me over again. Damn. Fell in the water again. These guys like to wait at the last minute and run you over, huh? You're done. Oh shit, I fell in the water again. Thank you. It's pink. It's dark pink. Oh shit, he was sitting right there. Who won? I finished 4th place, what'd you get? Nobody? How do we exit out of this shit? I think it's loading online. So your cousins went back home or what? Did they say when they're coming back? Where you go? Where you at? It responded to me in the middle of nowhere. That's probably why. Let me see here. Maybe I can join your session. You change yours to a girl? Oh, it's showing a girl as you. Oh, now it's showing a black guy. Is that you? Yeah. I'm gonna quit my session and see if it works. You there? Oh, sounded like you almost. It sounded like you left. Yeah. It's loading too. Put me back in the same spot. see, who can I call?
Hey, can I help you with something? My pleasure.
Yeah. Where did you see those at? Oh, I put that so I can make some money. It's fine. Look. Keep looking at those. People look at those. The more money I can make. Aw, shit, I don't want to play this. How you get back on shore? I gotta swim across. I don't know why they did that to me. The game. You're racing somebody? Bang. Where did it say I'm almost dead? Probably because I wasn't swimming. Oh, look, a fire. Oh, yeah. I see it. It's blinking. I used all my health, that's why. Where you at? Oh. Like 300? 323? Yeah. Yeah, is that you? Might be someone else, who knows? They probably don't count you because you're near me. who's screaming over there. The hell is this over here? Oh, what are you doing running me over, eh? What's this right here? The Vapucci job? Whoa. What is that about? Adversary series? Yeah, is it racing or something? Oh shit, I don't want to do this. It's racing. Oh. I don't want to do it. You're a bad guy? Oh, I don't want to do all that. It's fine. It's fine on my end. It's probably because you're slow. Your internet's slow. I'm trying to go out, run fast towards these lights. All my stamina's going down. I need a car to get over there, don't I? It's other side of that mountain. Yeah. Oh shit, I'm gonna get run over. Oh shit, it ran me over. Oh shit, I almost get my ass run over again. How do I find out? There's 25 people. Where? How did it show that? God dang. She's a rich girl. Oh, look, here's a car. lose a cause. I got 2 stars. Oh shit.
Damn it.
Mixer, I only got like 30 people on there.
Don't say anything. I don't know you. Or maybe I do. I don't remember. I got a job. A job that's so hot, we're gonna bury it in an ex-government facility under about 100 feet of desert. You think you're up for it? Buy the facility on Maze Bank and I'll meet you over there. This is bigger than any bank job we could ever pull.
Damn, I've never been in this tunnel before. It's all kind of rock on the side. And then there's a bridge over the water. Eee, I fell. Where are you at?
Listen, this is Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a savvy investor, shall we say? Yes, I like that, a savvy investor. I'm not such a savvy investor. I was gonna open up a chain of venues, only that's all gone to shit, again. But head over to foreclosures.mazebank.com and buy one out of foreclosure. I can open you the best nightclub in the whole state, any of them, seriously. And so you don't think I don't understand, where there's nightclubs, there's cash. And where there's cash, there's money that can be washed. Anyway, think about it. For the love of all that is fine in this world.
Is that you in the green circle? I think they almost blew me up.
Yo, get
I'm
over
back
here right
in
now.
The city.
It's going off. Oh, race series. I don't need that.
Someone put a bounty on you. I don't know. Better in this apartment. Apartment options awaiting permission from QC Brent 925. you don't want to let me in? If you don't want to let me in his apartment? Crap, it's raining. Go to Los Santos Customs. Boom! Oh shit, they blew me up! Yep. Mission, community outreach. What's this about? Oh, hell no. Is you right here too? Where'd you get this screen thing? Yeah. Figured that out. What's this over here? Ah, you run me over. Let's see here. I'm gonna blow you up. Did I get you? Yeah. I got a star on me. Rank up Hustler. Oh, there you are. Ooh, shit, I need to run away.
Oh shit!
got 3 stars in that one. I had gotten 5 stars in this game. Probably because I did a mission. I was doing a mission and I got 5 stars. When we were playing online, it only went up to 4. What's this green L? If there's a green L, what is that? On the map? Is that where it's telling me to go? Under the bridge. Helicopter blew me up.
Yo, dude.
That look is over there.
Arena Wars series. Guy right here shooting at the airplane.
Fuck off. Get some of this. Screw you.
magnificent. You're a premium race. Garage. I could buy this garage.
Sorry.
Christ almighty.
Great. Jeez, good to hear you, my man.
Is that you?
What's happening?
The horse. I can't get a ride on this thing. Trying to go where that L is. Oh shit. I almost died if I biffed it over.
Quite a digital footprint you're making, you don't mind my saying so. A little foolish. Anyway, there's only one thing an operator like you needs right now.
Oh shit. You ran me over. Where? Oh shit, a cop just ran by. On a bike like yours. Press invite. No, I don't need to do this shit. Another race? Was that a tomahawk or what? Finally at the spot. Damn, where's this fool at? Oh, here it is.
Well,
we're supposed to talk to this guy.
I was just gonna message you back and tell you to dick off.
Oh, this guy, crippled.
Well, why not? Why not go down there and meet her and tell her to dick off IRL? Look, whatever you want from me, whatever this
white guy
job is, I'm out, okay? I'm
Lesnar.
Done. I already took every decent score in the state. I cleaned out the Union Depository. I took down the IAA and the FIB. I rang the bell on half the BOSAC 500 CEOs. I have more money than I could ever spend, okay? So that's it. I always dressed like a retiree. Now, I actually am one. So go ahead, so I can tell you to shove it up your hiney. I message you. No. You message me. Who hacked my phone?
We did. In case you don't recognize her, this is Georgina Chang, Vice President of Chang Holdings. Investor, philanthropist, socialite. She was just voted the 89th best-dressed lady in China.
Yeah. Ni hao.
I did my undergrad in London, my master's in Vespucci, Mr. Crest. You can speak English. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Likewise.
Miss Chang has come to Los Santos to deal with a regrettable incident.
Oh, let me guess. The Diamond Casino and Resort? You upset that Thornton Duggan muscled you out?
My older brother was in charge. He was taken advantage of.
Yeah, well, private equity money's always gonna try to screw you, lady. You wanna talk to a lawyer, not us.
You misunderstand. I don't want the casino back. I want them to wish they never heard of it.
How so?
You're going to rob it.
And why would we do that?
Aside from the vault stuffed with cash and different guest consignments every week, there's the challenge. Better security than anything you've ever seen. A truly dynamic and adaptive system.
No offense, Miss Chang, but every job I've ever done was impossible.
I'm here. Still talking.
Perhaps. Do you know what? They told me you were the best in the business. And it only took me 5 minutes to clone yourself.
Okay. Maybe I'm a little stale. But I'm not coming out of retirement every time some new money sink opens up. I'm gonna need more of a reason.
Then maybe you do it for me. Because I'm asking you as a favor. I'm not looking to make any money out of this. Anything you get is all yours.
We'll need a base of operations.
Find something, but we can't have anything to do with it. Your associate will have to be the front.
I'm not going to pretend I haven't already looked into this job a little bit, you know, a professional curiosity. So I'll send you a mail, and it's up to you. Now, if you'll all excuse me, I don't want to miss the early bird special.
Bye, then.
Yeah?
He's just how I thought he'd be. I hope you can help us. Wang, let's go.
Yes, why not?
Lester would be in touch again shortly. Now what am I supposed to do?
What? You retarded or something?
Whatever.
Who's this guy right here? Oh, is that you? I can get a red on that thing. I should blow you up. Oh shit. Yeah. Everybody scream. Yeah. It's alright. I'll get my money back.
Hey girl.
Wow! Idiota!
No,
fuck. Wow!
Too bad, eh? She says she wrecked my car. I'm like, too bad, eh? Prepare for the longest fall survive challenge. How does that work? I gotta go pick one up or what? Yeah. I gotta go find me one. Ah shit, get out of my way. Which one are faster? Helicopter or plane?
Harris, I work with Lester Crest. I basically run things over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new sideline you might be interested in. High-end scores, taken elegantly, using the latest tech. Only problem, you'd need somewhere to store a nerve center. If you ever start a club with Tony Prince, I'll give you another call.
Hey, it's Ron! Jakowski. From Sandy Shores. Look, I've got an opportunity. Don't hang up. Seriously, no, this is interesting. What says interesting opportunity like endless blue skies? Huh? Now, if you buy a hangar on Maze Bank Foreclosures, we can build an air freight business together. That's right. Finally, we can earn some air miles that are worth something. Ha!
Trying to get one of these airplanes. Too far away.
That's fucking expensive!
Huh? Yeah. 7 seconds. And I haven't even found a plane yet. Damn, it's starting.
What?
The
typical. Fuck you.
Are you in it or what? Going for a ride. Far I can go up. You're not gonna jump out first? Is that you or what? You already fell out? What am I supposed to do to jump out?
Shit, I died. Committed suicide. Damn, where'd that plane go? Oh, it's over now. Oh, there you are, right there. Dog, I'm going for a ride. Got 2 stars on it. Three stars. Shit, where'd you come from? You came out of nowhere. Someone else got a bounty. Oh shit, there's 2 of them.
3 of them. Ooh, 4. What the hell? We're at 4 stars now. Look, big old van cop. Oh shit, there's 2 helicopters. Where'd you go? Oh. There you are. I'm gonna take this shit right here. Ooh, shit. Run me over.
What on earth?
Go for a ride. Where's May's bake at?
Listen, Tony Prince again? The Tony Prince? You know me, Mason at 9. The nightclub prince of Liberty City. Of course you know. Like I said, I need help. I need help pretty badly. Things have turned to shit in my life again. I was launching a brand, a franchise, but now I'm dying here. The deal fell through, and all the properties are up for sale. Please, for the love of all that is unholy and unpleasant and desperate and needy, buy one, and we will open up the best nightclub the West Coast has ever seen. And we will launder more dirty cash than you thought possible. Foreclosures.mazebank.com. That's where you want to go.
Oh shit, I can't drive up there. timer's going down. We're gonna have to run up there. Oh shit. I'm falling down the hill. It says I gotta go online or what? Properties. Oh yeah. Which one am I supposed to buy? Which one am I supposed to buy? Oh, right here, nightclubs. Oh shit, you ran me over. I was trying to buy a nightclub. I'm trying to buy this nightclub. It's buying something. I don't know yet. Let's see if it works. Oh shit. It's actually asking for real money. It's asking for real money. this pipe because I don't have enough, huh? Yeah. How much do I check to see how much I have?
Hey, what's up? Oh, how can I help? Okay then. Wow. Weirdo.
Oh, look. It says I have 663,000. On the bottom, and then it's on the top, it says 177,000. What does that mean? Oh. That one's a million, that's 1.1 million, 1.3 million for that one, 1.5 million, 1.4, 1.5, 1.3, 1.6, 1.6, and 1.7. All the nightclubs. I just bought me a new clubhouse. Yeah. I don't know yet. Let's see, how do I get a...
Announcing the grand opening of the Diamond Casino and Resort.
Out of receivership, I'm like the manager caretaker. Swing by the joint and I'll talk you through a few things.
I'm now the president of that clubhouse. Yeah. The clubhouse is mine. Yeah, Jack Rare. I get over there quicker. Oh shit.
Don't fucking tell me.
This guy.
Que pasa?
Get out of here before you get hurt, you hear?
Lose the cops. Let's go to Los Angeles Customs. I lost the cops. Hey, rip me over.
What the hell?
Damn. Came out of its truck. Wanted to start some shit. Get out of my way. Is that you right there? Oh shit, there's another guy right there too. Almost ran me over. Is that right? My real name? My real name or my Xbox name? Was that right? Takes forever to get way over there. Damn, I'm finally in the city. Almost there. Get out of my way. They drive right in front of me too. They start yelling. It's loading.
Yo, good to see y'all.
Yo.
I'm out. Over from LC, looking after these joints. You taking over this clubhouse?
Where you at?
All right. I guess you're gonna be starting some kind of MC chapter of your own. This got all the recreational facilities your crew gonna want. Darts, juke, arm wrestling table.
It's talking, they're talking.
Whatever. Yo, you gotta invite some prospects. Get them to join the club. Then you lay down the hierarchy. You usually need like a VP, a road captain, a sergeant at arms, definitely an enforcer, you know, something like that. Each role got its own perks and its own responsibilities. Hey, it's good to keep shit organized, because there's jobs out there folks will pay an OMC to do. Get them out of trouble with the 5-0, run protection, make hits, you know, whatever. Work goes up on the board, and you can take it if you want it.
Oh, they told me to go to the garage.
What else you need to know? There's plenty of room to store your bikes. Every club
custom
gonna get
place.
A spot. If y'all want to set up a bike shop, we can make that happen. You got to pay for the work, though, on all those rides. But it's all good, because you got a cat on site. There's a spot where a gun locker can go, should y'all need the artillery stored in the building. And then we got a PC back here on an anonymity network. Ha! You seen that shit? The feds don't pick you up. You can hook it up with these internet cats to run illicit businesses. Take a look at that shit. For real. You'll thank me. And that's that, baby. I'll be in touch if you're taking any of that club business. Otherwise, enjoy the play.
If it ain't the president.
It says to leave the clubhouse, walk to the exit, or get a bike and drive out. Damn, what does that mean?
I don't know why you're standing around like that when you could be shit-kicking or making money. You checked out that laptop back there at all? Looking for something to do? Go get on the dark web, or get blackout drunk. Do something.
Hey. Are you gonna still play? I'm getting tired.
Devil makes work for idle hands, and the best way to commune directly with the son of a bitch is with a laptop.
I'm gonna listen to music and lay down. We'll see you later. Hold on a minute, let me turn off the stream.